And that ball lifted into center field. That will drop. Orlando will score easily. And the Royals are in front in the first. CHESLOR had been stuck on 33 RBIs for a couple of weeks and finally gets a stake.
But I like it. He's aggressive. He's not up there taking. He's been swinging. He's swung at every one of his pitches. This stayed up.